Hello. Haven't listened in a while. I haven't played like I like playing these small games that I find most of the time. This is a most likely like a showcase basically of they might maybe finish this game. I don't know, but it's kind of like a Breath of the Wild game on Roblox. But it's pretty cool. Pretty small, of course. This is the paid access version because there's more. It's more updated. In the paid access than the free version of it, but it's a pretty cool game. I played a little bit of it, but didn't really stream it, so it's only get it, nice recording here. Of course, everything is all work in progress, right? The game itself looks pretty nice, so for some reason my animation's not working. It's kind of weird. Most apps always like this. Weird. Loaded for me right now. Pretty much, it's almost like any other Zelda game style. I mean, this is pretty much, I think that's what they wanted to do, basically. The game hasn't even loaded for me, to be honest. I haven't even gotten the sword. I think it's supposed to like spawn over here, right? Am I loaded in or I'm not loaded in? It's a good start here for sure. Every good start. I have to rejoin the game because I don't think it loaded in for me. Alright, let me just reload this game real quick because I don't. This did not load in correctly for me, that's for sure. Let me rejoin here. Hello, Lou. Let me see real quick here. Cause I know I played the free version, but this one doesn't seem. I don't know. Didn't seem to work for me. Let's see if I try again here. Exact same server. I mean, that makes sense, I guess, right? Oh, there's supposed to be a sword here, I'm pretty sure. Well, this game's. I wanna play this game, but I guess we'll continue on without a sword. Unless we have a sword in inventory, maybe. Quite possibly, but I don't think we do, though. What's the difference? Because inventory is. Sword in our inventory, so that works out, I guess. Oof. Well, at least as long as you have that you won't lose. What do you call it? Not a credit, but like it won't go towards your grades. There's a time period where if you drop a course, it won't affect your grades. Basically, so as long as you do it before that, I mean, I'm perfectly fine with doing that. So it's like a kind of a puzzle game, but the game looks very nice, Pretty cool game. It also has a 2D side-scrolling aspect to it. Oh no. Don't say that. That's not a good thing to say. Ooh, what's going on? What? Why am I in the wall? Oh my god, I mean, it's in beta, but jeez, didn't have this problem last time. Oh, I'm not supposed to be like this. Oh. I don't know why I'm stuck on the wall. It's unplayable if I do this, I think. I can't actually play the game if I play like that. That's a weird one. I don't know how that works. Oh god, what's on my screen? Let's try this again. I never had any bugs when I first played this. That was weird. Let's try this again. Slowly going towards the wall. Oh. Okay. Oh no. Okay. It's all good. It's all good. Go quick. Just hardly jump. That's how we don't bug it out, I'm pretty sure. Put the jump here though, so. Sheath my sword, I guess. What? Why can't I? Oh man. I didn't have this problem before. Oh my god. Oh, I fixed it. Not anymore. Okay. It's working now. Chest here. Can't. There we go. Purple rupees. Oh. I feel like it's forcing me not to use Arthur, but it worked perfectly fine before. Whatever. I'm gonna change my avatar real quick for this to work. And I'm dead. Give me 1 second, let me change real quick. So hopefully this one works. If not, then I don't even know. Then the game's completely bugged. Amazing. See if this one works. Hopefully. If not, then I don't know what broke this game. Like, the Arthur package I used. I played it fully through and it worked perfectly fine. I'm assuming it's made for R15, so I'm just gonna use R15 for a bit. So much easier, oh my god. It depends. I can't stream for too long, I think, but I did have another game planned, but something, another smaller game, but it's a pretty cool game, to be honest. Thing is with this game, it's not gonna last for too long because, well, it's not complete, so I don't know, it depends how I'm feeling, how long this takes me to finish this session here. Let's see, so we gotta press F. It's a pretty cool game though. I want to see how it, you know, in the future, how much it updates. I haven't done it in a while. I like playing small games. They're like my favorite kind of thing. Like, I like to find the most smallest games basically on Roblox that are pretty good. This one's really obviously an alpha or beta or whatever, but this game is pretty cool. Concept itself. So very early alpha. puzzle here. I just gotta. Boink. I mean, yeah, it looks really nice. Concept of it's nice. For sure. A lot of inspiration for Zelda games, of course. I do this one. I want to count over there. Okay. Disability. It's always fun. That one's pretty fun to use. Hello. Doing alright. Haven't done much today. I mean, we have a bad sleep schedule, so we haven't been awake for too long. Yep, this game is paid access. There is a free version though, you can find it there, basically. There is a free version. Just search up the game's name, you'll find it. Or it's in the description of the game, basically. So, yeah, this one might have a little bit more features to it, but I think it's pretty much the same, I think. But they said that this paid version, every Saturday, it's free to play, so that's good at least. Oh god. Cool here. Shop. Hammer. Too expensive for me. They're both the same price. Level 5. I mean, pretty grinded out, actually. Give myself a hammer. Yes, I think there's enemies in the other room to free them. OP, so just pressing R at the right time. One shot's done. I need to get another sword though. I got these bronze. Alright. It's a little bit more, it's 5 more damage. Is horrendous. I need 2 more rupees. Okay. Now you go buy a hammer, because hammers are cool. Totally. Blue. Okay, let's see. Are we sprinting? We're not sprinting. Now we're sprinting. Oh no. Hammer, because hammers are cool. Ooh, look at that. That's a hammer right there. Alright, it's another room we can go to the left, I think. Fuse there actually. It's. No, it's in here, yes. I remember now. Completely forgot. Yeah, right here. You can go pick up one of these. Forgot. The easy one shot. Alright, what's in here again? I don't remember. Puzzle here. Pick up these pretty simple stuff though. Just gonna put them in these squares here, and then the chest up here. Right, I see. Probably just rupees, I guess. Like always. Oh, a small key. Unlock. Oh, yeah, that's for the quest. Ah, yes. We needed a key for the room. Yes, the next area unlock. And get over back over here. Unlock this door. Nice. Easy game. Hammers. Where did I get these from? What the hell? Interesting. Got them gauntlets. Too bad I don't think, because that's pretty much the end of the demo, I'm pretty sure. Well, you should know this answer already. People ask me all the time. It's always answered the same question. It's always the early 20s. I don't know what else to say. It's number, age is just a number. No one needs to know. How old I am. Yeah, so gauntlet puzzle is the only thing that's after this. There's nothing else, sadly. But, you know, pretty cool game. I'll try to keep watch, of course. Whenever it does get released, it gets more updates. But I do enjoy playing this game. Or just the concept of it is really cool. For sure. It's too bad that this is all we got. But other than that, it is pretty good. Now, quickly see something real quick.